Okay, guys, so this is a contrast and contradiction because Miss Hyatt, the principal, she's now decided that what she wants to do is she wants to start the contest. So why do you think she's doing
it? I kind of think she's doing it because, like, well, she now understands what the challenge is about. And she's like, okay, I think that this is, like, it's a pretty decent idea. I don't think it's going to go on for the rest of the year. It's a good break for me, so I think that's why she's changing her mind.
What do you think? I agree.
What do you think?
I think that she's gonna do it actually because, well, she was kind of acting like a monster in front of them. So
yeah, I agree with that. Like, she's trying to turn it around, and also I feel like she feels like she owes it to the kids after, like, kind of like what Trey said. After she's been so nasty, she thinks she owes it to them to just, you know, just play their game for a while and see how it goes.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think that it's great that she's come around because now she's to see how great it is.
Bye.
Bye.